can't take this shit anymore! I can't take this shit anymore! I can't take this shit anymore! I can't! I give up! I give up!
Can you stop?
Fuck! Fuck! I give up! I can't take this shit anymore! You guys are so fucking sick in the head! You guys are literally so...
No.
You guys are so full of nothing but negativity! You fucking sick fucks! You don't even deserve to look at me right now!
Until this fucking world wakes up and realizes that I'm just a fucking person trying to entertain people.
You guys say you want my old fucking weed videos back. I already said that's not gonna happen. But you're still subscribed. It's time to stop the fucking cap. You keep watching me for a reason.
Because my music is fucking great. And you know it.
It might be easy to go out there and fucking copy any other rapper. But guess what? It actually is hard to make something original and good. And if you guys didn't actually like my fucking music, you would just unsubscribe and never watch again. But instead, you keep coming back, subjecting yourself to the very thing that you say you don't like. So you know what that means? That means every time you're fucking coming back and watching my songs, you're liking it more and more every time. Whether you're fucking aware of it or not with your small-ass brain. But you know what? I'm smarter than that. I know this has nothing to do with you not liking my music. This has to do with you not liking my recent content and wanting my old content back. Well, guess what? I already fucking said it's not happening! Sorry, bucko. You don't fucking run things around here. I run this YouTube channel. And guess what? No more YouTube videos. I'm fucking done. I'm never uploading again. If you do want to see me again, I will stream on Twitch whenever I want to fucking chill with people. Only thing I'm doing now is focusing on my music and living my life the way I want. So good fucking bye. Fuck, I broke my fucking phone.